I do not own any of the audio